Hi everyone, Ultimaker Digital Factory has had an update. So let's look at what's new. The printer dashboard has been improved to give you a clear overview of the status of your print fleet. You can now switch between list and tile view. And in the list view, you will see the status of the printer, a picture of designs which are being printed, and a live feed from the printer's camera. Select the printer if you want to know more details about a specific unit. You can there also see its queue and history. To know where you stand, to decide on your way forward, it's good to look back. That's why we've created detailed printer reporting. You can select your printer and export the report. For the selected time period, you get an overview of the printer information, print history, and a detailed overview of materials used. This includes information on brands, colors, and the amounts that were printed. All the data is available as a CSV export, so you can analyze it in your favorite BI application. To have more control over who can adjust your printer settings, you can now set a PIN code to lock the settings on the touchscreen. PIN codes for all your printers can be centrally managed through the Ultimaker Digital Factory by an admin. This way, only users with the PIN code can make changes to the printer, improving your security. Beyond these features, Ultimaker Digital Factory has also had numerous small optimizations. For example, the navigation has been improved, placing all management features in one single tab. And also the camera now has an indication bar, which tells you when the image will be refreshed. That's it for now. We hope you enjoy these new features, subscribe, and to make sure you're always up to date on the latest from Ultimaker. But for now, have a great day.